Sniff, 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 sniff.
Wouldn't be worth it to sail here. This is not a very good island. This is a good island, but because it has a lot more land on it. Dude, why did I produce this elevator? That was stupid. Oh, come on, man. There is so little land available in this game. Remember what my land looks like right now? Thank you, screen, for turning off. Number two in land, not bad. Dude, this sucks. Sounds really terrible. Dang it, why? What? I'm an idiot. I didn't move the settler. Whatever. I already have like 10 billion other settlers, so whatever. This island looks horrible, so I'm gonna try to find something this way, but I don't think I can find anything. I'm trying to do some find something in here, but there's no connections that go down there. That I am not settling on that. Maybe this island over there. Maybe. Maybe I can settle there.
Ακούσα σε πρέποντα τεσσαλοτρίας ομιλίας με δείξας.
Ik geloof dat ik iets heb wat u in.
Did I explore up here? Oh, that's what this one was gonna do. Well, I'll try going up there with this. Cause this one. Let's see. There's something up here. No. Not finding anything. Is there something up here? Thank you, computer screen. Thank you, computer screen. I very much appreciate this. Maybe I will settle over there. Crap. Wait, I'm a stupid idiot. Okay, whatever. What? Man, I became this, I was gonna die. Perfect. Well, here's an island I can settle. It's possible Washington. Or, I mean, George Washington. Get there first. Yay, now what to do with this settler? Settle over here, maybe? I don't know. It's the only thing I can think of. Please be something up here. Please. Come on. my goodness. Hey, look, it's somewhere I can settle. Let me see if there's anything else up here. That'll probably be it for my settling and whatnot. Well, looks like it might be a good place to settle right there. May as well do it. Yeah. Probably, yeah, I'm just gonna settle right there. It's not the best spot in the world. Dude, why is there no way to heal this? I thought I could heal the settler. What? Excuse me? Why can't I do it one right there? I don't know.
जनता की ओर से मैं आपकी ओर दोस्ती का हाथ बढ़ाता हूं। हाँ?
I'm gonna get attacked by me. Byzantium. I'm settling two cities right next to it. Great job. I'm losing too much gold. Wait, did I promise to her not to settle next to her? I can't remember. I may have. Oops. Did I do that? This game kind of sucks anyways. What's the silence? Oh my. Oh, what? Man, what the heck? There's absolutely nothing up here. Nothing. So, yeah, I might just give up on this. So, sorry. That's like a desert island, so probably not sending anything there. Oh, look, there's ruins. I'm gonna have access to as much land as I can, so. Oh, what? The people though. Oh! Actually, this island doesn't look too bad. Should take forever for that salad to get there, but. Hey, may as well. Go for it. I don't know. Why not? Let's do it. Let's send the salary all the way to here. That's gonna be fun. Oh man, I can't be losing gold. I cannot be losing gold. This is not good. I'll soon have that settled. Maybe I'll just get rid of this unit so I can not have the gold problem. Also get ready to work for some gold. This hat isn't really an issue here. Well, I got some gold from that. One, two, three. I have access to everything, basically. Oh, man. I better run away. And heal, and then go back and try to kill it. Getting close to this island I would like to settle on. I'd like to have access to as much of these resources. Yes, I can have access to everything if I settle right here. Awesome.
Ik geloof dat ik iets heb wat u enig belang zal inboezemen.
Awesome. But I don't really need the settler anymore, so. Oh my goodness. Better retreat even more. Actually, No, they're a ranged unit, goodbye. Actually, maybe I do want that settler, so. That one settler. No, I already sent one there, so too late. Coliseum. Let's go to the library. Yeah, this game's gonna completely fall apart once somebody declares war on me for settling way too many cities. Library. Warehouse. We're reluctant to get the. Okay, maybe a cargo ship. I could settle right there, but no, that would be terrible. Okay, that's one. That one can go back. This one has access to everything. Also, is this one though, and I'd be right next to Washington, so I'd have a higher chance of getting all of the land that I want. Keep building the state. This thing right here. Oh my. I wonder if I am number one in land now. Yep, I am. Dang. That's pretty good. Oh, barely. Retreat. No. Well, would this be considered near him? I don't know. Maybe. Oh, dang it. Come on. How is the monument already done? Oh, that's for a different city. Stupid. Not sure if I should risk settling that other city right next to Washington. Because I already promised I wouldn't settle any more cities near him. So actually, yeah, sorry, Sandler, but I'm not going to take that risk this time. I think I'm good. It's all done settling my cities. Now it's time to start developing my cities. By term 97, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 cities. Yes. Okay. Production buildings are very important. Gonna need some trade routes soon. Oh, my god, advanced weapons. Oh, what was that? Piking. Nice. That's all it was. Wow. So for the highest gold, it would end up being Zurich. So I have a trade route going how far? I'll be here. Not that far. Oh, I never used my spy at all. What the heck? How? How did that happen? I need to assign the spy to do something.
What is drama but life?
Ugh, okay, I'll spy on the Netherlands. I don't know why I didn't notice that. average census is in one single city. Not even one of my cities has that. So no. Oh, it was just that one scene. It was on that particular turn. Ah, what? No, what? Wonderful. And yeah, Washington settled there anyway, so too late. Why is this horse just sitting here? I don't know.
Ήκουσα σε πρέποντα της αλωτρίας.
Geloof dat ik iets heb wat u enig wil.
I hope I can actually pay for all these workers. It's a lot of workers. Okay, lighthouse. Stable.
Is the following trade of interest to you? Instrumental.
Recruits. Oh, do I have a workboat? No, I need one. Workboat. Wait. Stone quarry. Quarry's built. Number one in land, but not very good in other stuff. Wait, why would I ever need open borders? I don't think I would ever actually need it. Oh my gosh. So that was a dumb decision. It's like almost certain that Byzantium is going to try to take over my two cities they sit on the next to them. Also very likely that the United States will attack this city. That's what I'm going to be guessing for the future of how this game goes.
Ik geloof dat ik iets heb wat u enig belang zal inboezemen.
All right, but he is not in the best in science at the moment, so don't have to worry about it just yet. I never got a freaking response from my teacher. The heck? I might send him an email if I get a bed too. I sent him a text message expecting that I'd get a response a lot sooner. Damn it. Workboat's done. Dang, my happiness. Man.
मैं आपकी शांति की कामना करता हूँ.
Workboat. Oh yeah.
مرحبا ايها العجمي انا خليفة العرب هلم الي وحدثني عن امبراطوريتك.
This is good.
ماذا كنت تقول؟
Yes. I'm really glad I just met the Arabians. My happiness went from -5 to 3. Game isn't turning out to be as bad as I originally thought. I need a workboat. When will this stupid horseman ever go anywhere?
Thank you.
we'll see. Workboat. Workshop. Do I have marble or sugar just yet? I do have sugar already, so let's get the marble first.
Ik geloof dat ik iets heb wat u enig belang zal inboezemen.
Once discovered. Really? What? Man, that's funny. Workboat's here. It turns out to be a very interesting game. Whoa, oh my. I have a lot of fish. Man. You know where that I'm gonna expand to next. Oh, this sailor right here.
Three things I've told.
I need work boats and workers. Nice. Screen black. Yeah. Screen blacking out. Screen blacking out. I got in the entire world basically discovered. Pretty much. Like almost, like very close to getting the entire thing discovered. Workshop. Culture stuffs, maybe. Great. Wonderful. Computer screen turning off is fun. Okay. Okay. Maybe I should turn the music on because I actually like Middle Eastern music. So.
Of dat ik iets heb wat u enig belang zal inboezemen.
The only thing that saved us from the bureaucracy is its inefficiency.
Ja. very productive farms because it makes the rivers. Oh, could upgrade and whatever, who cares? Workshop. What's more important? Let's get the forge. You know what?
The merchants and the traders have come. Their profits are preordained.
That's a soundtrack I could listen to. I could download the soundtrack for Civ 5. Pretty extensive. Yeah. Bye.